अवेलेबल टू द रेलवे मिनिस्टर कुमारी ममता बनर्जी has done a highly competent job. She has presented a budget which does not impose any burden by way of increase in freight charges or passenger charges. At the same time, she has, in keeping with our party's election promises, focused her attention on improving the amenities available to passengers, improving security and safety of railway travel, making railway travel an enjoyable experience. At the same time, she has outlined a program of modernizing 50 railway stations to world-class standards. A large number of facilities have been mentioned by way of using the innovative financing mechanism of public-private partnerships to improve the productivity of railways, to finance more investments,